guys, welcome back to Anny's Vlogs channel. This is me, Anny, your girl. So what's up, everyone? How are you doing? So Anny is back again with another video reaction about Pakistan, Turkey and Bangladesh country comparison. So I'm so excited because Pakistan, Turkey and Bangladesh, what kind of similarity and differences they have. Are you interested too? Then we're gonna watch together this one. So before starting my video reaction, if you are new to my channel, please make sure to hit the notification bell and subscribe to my channel. Are you ready to watch? Yes? Okay, let's get started then. Yeah. Countries comparison. Pakistan is the biggest one. Oh, after Turkey and Bangladesh. Independence, 14 August. Wow, Turkey 96%. Wow, military rank 46, Bangladesh. Personnel, wow, Pakistan first. That's amazing, right? So top allies: China, Turkey, Saudi Arabia, Azerbaijan, Malaysia, United Arab Emirates and Iran, and for Turkey, Azerbaijan, Pakistan, Qatar, Turkmenistan, Kyrgyzstan, Uzbekistan. Turkey, my country, and Bangladesh, China, Saudi Arabia, Indonesia, Japan, Sri Lanka, India. Oh, I don't know that. Imran Khan. Wow, Turkey exports. Wow, that's amazing, right? Big amount. Import. Oh, in import, Turkey is number one here, right? After Bangladesh and after the third one is Pakistan. And textiles, vehicles, textiles, oh, amazing, right? Mineral fuel, cotton, oh. 71 million tons. Oh, rain top. Oh my gosh, it's so huge. Right. Electricity production. Wow, so big. So huge. So big. Famous landmark. Okay, let's stop here. Famous landmark. Famous landmark of Pakistan is Badshahi Mosque. And famous landmark, famous place of Turkey is Hagia Sophia. And famous place of Bangladesh is what? Labangi Fort, right? Yeah. Wow. Biryani. Pantelish. Pantelish. Ah, doner kebab. I'm really happy because I tried all of them. Yeah. Grey wolf, royal Bengal tiger, and Marco. Nation animal of Turkey, really? Oh, so scary. Top sports. Football, cricket. Let's see, it's a similarity between the Pakistan and Bangladesh, right? Caribbean Sea is totally different. Pakistani rupee, Turkish lira, and taka. Population. Oh, poverty. Which country? Bangladesh. Oh, Islam. Top religion. Yeah, this is a similarity. Tourism. In Turkey, oh, it's 51 million, oh, rank 6, oh my gosh, this is really huge. We can say it's top touristic destination, right? Internet users, wow. In Bangladesh, it's 129 million, oh my gosh, it's huge, right, compared to other countries. Temperature. Oh, Bangladesh is hot? Oh my gosh, I've been in Bangladesh. When I was in Bangladesh, it was really hot. Happiness. Oh. Turkish people. Oh, that's good. What, nuclear weapons? Pakistan. Oh, bravo, good job. Oh, that's amazing, right? With you guys, today we saw country comparisons, what Pakistan between, what they have similarity and differences, Pakistan, Turkey, and Bangladesh. So where are you from, guys? Are you from Pakistan? Are you from Turkish? Are you from Bangladesh? Please leave it in the comment box, guys. I'm from Uzbekistan, and so we have some similarity, right? I can admit it, especially with we have some similarity, especially with Turkish people, because arkadaş, t- Türk dili az biliyorum. If you are from Turkey, you can understand me. So I know a little bit. Az biliyorum. Türk diliyorum. Dilini az biliyorum. The really similarity is they all top religion is Islam. Yeah, and in my country also same. So we have similarity, right? So here in this video we have to also add that the similarity between Pakistan, Turkey, Bangladesh and of course Uzbekistan, right? So thank you for watching, guys. So if you have any question or any video suggestion, please don't forget to write in the comment box, guys. So let's talk today in the comment. I'm gonna answer all of you today in this video. So if you want to watch the original video, please watch down description below. So I love you guys. Bye bye. Bye bye.